still have those memories, you know, of when I first met Snow. I was with my mother. Her name was Nora. For a long time, I wanted to kill Snow. I dreamed of plunging a dagger into his heart, whispering my mother's name in his ear.
Okay, what does it do? Non, elle, je peux pas faire 24 heures. C'est pas tout de suite. Ça, je pourrais. Non, 12 PM, je peux pas y aller tout de suite. Non, 4 PM. Non, ça, je peux y aller tout de suite. Non, lui, c'est pas tout de suite. Lui non plus. Lui, il faudrait lui parler. Ça, je peux continuer. Ok, sauf que je le finisse. Je vais aller à Yushan Station. Ah oui, t'as ça, John. Je me trompe pas, j'ai ici. C'est 5 heures. C'est plus pareil. C'est Jamies. Alt. Alt. Le dernier graphique, standard. Reboot. Là, je fais ça. Je vais juste faire des settings. Changer quelques affaires parce que ça, mon FPS est la misère.
Who are you?
You must be Erin.
Oh.
Here, Reddick? Well, that's his handwriting, all right. I'd recognize it anywhere. Here, I've kept the journal with me, just...
I don't mean to pry, but how do you two know each other?
We used to date. Not one of my finer moments, that's for sure. Hindsight, you know. But that was lifetimes ago. He made me keep this while we were still together.
Why would he give it to you instead of keeping it? Have you read it?
The thought never even crossed my mind. And I knew anything that bastard Reddick was involved with couldn't be good. Please, take it. I'm sick of carrying it everywhere. I'm just happy to wash my hands of the whole thing. It's your problem now.
All right, I get it. Thanks.
You found his journal. I can't believe it.
I know, right? Weird, huh? What I don't understand is why there are so many people involved. First Redick had it, then he gave it to his friend Orin, for safekeeping.
I wonder if it holds some sort of big secret. If secret's so dangerous, just having the journal in his possession could put him at risk. What do you think?
I think I should read the journal before I give it back.
It would be the fastest way to find out what's going on. But do you really think you should? I mean, it is private after all.
But does it really matter at this point? I mean, we're already neck deep in his affairs. It's all for his benefit anyway, right?
Okay, it's up to you. But remember, what's been read can't be unread. If you want to do this, you're on your own.
Renulf didn't want me to read this. Respecting his wishes is the right thing to do.
I knew you'd say that, Light. Let's go back to Luxarian and return his journal.
Ça fait au moins que j'ai pas d'avis. Fois t'as le deuil polo. Tous 6 PMDD. Toi le PM after or Yipolo.
Light and shadow dance together.
Will God descend from the moon?
Is she good or evil?
Trust me, let the professionals handle this.
Another lost soul.
Ah non, on attend qu'on se...
Maybe meet again.
out of that victory.
I saw a woman with rope. She seemed to have...
Reading that journal again, huh?
Well, hello. You've returned. Could it be? Do you have it?
Yeah. It took a while, but I found your journal.
That's incredible. I don't know how to thank you. May I? Can't be. Did this happen to me?
But it did, didn't it? For centuries, I averted my eyes from this horrid past. I created false memories to replace what had really happened.
I don't quite follow what you're saying. What was written in that thing?
I had a wife and child.
Wait, I thought you said you never had a family.
That's what I thought too, until I read this. But now, I remember everything. I had a family. A beautiful wife and lovely daughter. They were everything to me. The light of my life. Until that fateful day. Without warning, they were taken from me in the most horrific and gruesome manner. As hard as they tried, the authorities never found the culprit. I was overwhelmed by rage, the need for vengeance, and grief. My mind couldn't handle it. And made it go away.
And reading the journal has broken that seal. It made you remember everything again. Renolf, let me help you find him. I've made you remember your pain. At least let me help you find the truth.
Please. There's no need for that. No need for revenge or the truth. I've been without my memories for quite a long time now, because I couldn't cope. Sealing the past helped me forget the pain, but I'd also forgotten the blissful days I'd spent with my lovely family. The world will soon end, as we all will. But in the short time I have left, I want to remember the times I spent with my family. I don't need anything more than that. That's all I want.
Anyone else in your situation would be burning with rage.
Of course I'm angry, and I haven't forgiven the one behind this. But there's little time left in the world for all of us. I don't want to spend the rest of my days being miserable. I want to relive the memories I had with my loved ones instead. I know the days I had with my family were short-lived, but they were the best days of my life. Thank you. You've helped me retrieve the most important thing in the world, my forgotten memories.
Ok, là je veux juste comprendre le show.
Rumor has
has it, the victims, the children's ritual.
She's still there, yeah.
Nolf's okay with not knowing the truth. So be it. I want him to spend his last days in peace. He's a good man and deserves happiness. We're done here. Let's leave him be.
Final words.
Let today be a good day.
Rumor has it that I want to see it.
Okay.
Myself, but I'm not stupid enough to walk around after dark.
I saw
j'hésite pas les deux. So il vaut mieux ça reste aller bon. Tourner une team, il faut que j'attende à 12. Ok. Lui, il se trouve où ce merde là? Comme un seul district. Ouais, il est supposé être ici. Tout de suite on peut trouver. Non, ça veut dire j'ai quasiment tout fini quoi ça. Non, lui, je peux pas le faire. Ok, les coups sur la main, c'est un jeu d'achi. Ok, celui-là, je veux le faire vraiment. Ça faut que j'aille à Yushan. Une pause de tournée.
You have come,
Savior. You have come. My eyes sees
the. What the hell do you mean by? You think that because I.
Yes. You.
You're just fooling yourself.
Ah, yes. My eye.
Stones.
As it is ordained. One is fine.
So if this.
The chains of.
Light, are you feeling okay?
Okay, c'est quoi? Frivolant. Besoin de quoi? Fort Desert Flame. J'en ai une.
Ones at that. Magic eyes and oracles? That wouldn't fool anyone.
Good to hear. They want you to find the three desert flame gems. But you're not gonna play along with their game, are you? You ignore them, right?
Or I could find them.
Light, you're not serious about that, are you? You know as well as me we don't have to play their games.
Thank you. que je cherche pour des... Ok, ça se peut qu'il n'aille ici. Le bloquer, ça bloque pas bon. Je suis obligé de m'en revivre. Faudra jamais acheter une Phoenix Dome.
You can't teach me how to sing again, can you?
You forgot how to sing?
My voice is just gone. I can't hold a note anymore.
Are you sure you're not sick or something?
My heart, maybe. The cruel bastard, he left me.
And you think he took your voice with him?
You...
What prompted you to take on such a strange job?
Be careful around.
I don't know. I think this city must be getting to me. Hey, why?
I don't know.
It doesn't take a G.
Oh.
Is this your idea of...
No, it's true. I promised her.
Wait a minute.
Well, you know.
There's something I just don't get. He said he's written over 300 songs, right? If that's the case, why can't he just write a new one?
Now that you mention it, I didn't even think to ask. I just got caught up in their little game.
Well, they are artists. Putting on a show is what they do. Anyway, since you already agreed to help, let's go and find this music of his.
Do the jam, man.
Time for hesitation.
Thumbs up for you.
The satchel you recovered for the monster, that has to be Birdie's. Which means the music inside must be the song he wrote for Olga. I'm curious to hear it.
Let's just get it back to him, alright? Come on.
Sure thing. Birdie should be in the Revelers' quarter. My guess is he's waiting somewhere around the fountain there.
You suck off.
You brought me. A deal's a deal.
Gave the letter to Pickett, although I guess it's more accurate to say he stole it off me.
He did? But you know what? It might be the last thing he steals. I saw him just a little while ago and something was different about him. He seemed proud, holding his head high. Why, he reminded me of his father. I think his criminal days might be over. You did the right thing, helping that child.
Maybe you shouldn't call him that. Child, I mean. He seems more mature than other kids. If you treated him more like the young man that he's become, he might listen to you.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Of course. The next time I see little Pickett, I shall address him not as a child of my dear friend, but as a man in his own right. Thank you so much for all your help.
There we go.
go work with the volunteers. We're trying to...
New gems. Want to buy one? Well, that's my...
Light, I don't want to pry. Are you all right? What I mean is, look at you. You're doing exactly what those fortune tellers told you to do.
If you're asking me if I'm actually under their spell, the answer is no. Come on, they're just frauds.
Except, you didn't just pick those gems off the street. You paid a lot of gil to complete that collection.
Hope, you have to give me some credit. I'm just playing along, for now. The best way to find out what they're really up to is to hand over the three gems.
Thank you!
Where have you been all this time? Don't you realize that people were actually worried?
Olga, my love, be still my beating heart. To hear your dulcet tones again, it's a dream come true.
Oh, it was very clever of me to ask.
Okay.
Behold.
I was doubtful, so what?
Very well. You will hunt monsters.
And you're all.
It is fate. The Oracle has.
Light, it's pretty obvious what they're.
Oh, gee. After...
They've got a monster infestation and they want someone to clean it up for them, and that would be me.
They're nothing more than con artists, manipulating you to do their bidding. What if they hope to gain from these monsters?
Maybe it's just as they say. Get rid of the monsters and the city will be a safer place.
You're saying you think this is for the greater good. If you're right, you should help them out. Do what they want.
Puis ce merde-là.
Things look quiet here. You're not running any sneaking in specials?
Hey, it's you! Welcome back!
Okay, I'll...
That's... and yeah, just...
Anything else I should...
Just the usual stuff. Don't blame us if you die.
Doubts now. You surprised.
Oh, gee, nice mail, so.
Think you might like this? Let's do it. Time to mix it up, and we meet again.
What the fuck, never mind, bro. Ok, va chez toi, Corrie.
I saw this coming.
Magic résistance. 100%. Oh my god, c'est pas bon, vraiment.
again. Our tears fall into the chaos. Guess it comes to this. Our tears fall into the chaos. Let's do it. Guess it comes to this. Think you might like this. And we meet again. Another victory.
Yep, je vais m'envoyer des spells ici. Je garde des protects ici. Regarde que c'est là.
Tour. Any feedback for the next one?
It might be too dangerous for regular tourists. On the other hand, I found it too easy, to be honest.
Too easy, huh? I had a feeling you might say that, which is why I've laid on a special bonus tour, and here's the ticket. It's a special event being held in the warehouse district. Invitation only. If you head over to the warehouses, you'll find Biggs waiting for you. Just show him the ticket.
A special event? You mean a dangerous event, right? I'm interested.
You bet it's dangerous. I guarantee it. Except that's against company policy. You know, lady, you're a real inspiration to the likes of me. It's too late for me in this life. But if I do end up being reborn, I'm gonna grab life by the reins and make something of myself. Say, tell me your name. You know, just in case we meet in the next world. Mine's Wedge.
I'm Lightning, and I'll see you around, Wedge.
Juste né à Tostéroï.
When the heck is Lightning? Hey, Lightning! I've been expecting you. Glad you could make it.
So you're Wedge's friend, is that right?
That's right. Biggs is the name. I'm in charge of the special event that we're...
All right, I'll play your game, but on one condition. If I get through this event and win it, you'll have to do me a favor.
Huh? What? You want more bonus money? Look, it's already a pretty generous payout, you know. Tell you what, I'll think about it.
It's not money, and it might be to your advantage, too. But I'll tell you what it is after I've done the event.
Alright, fine. If you're gonna hold me to promises that you won't even tell me, then I'm gonna add some conditions of my own. The rules are gonna be a bit more strict.
Just remember our deal.
Yeah, I've got it. You get to ask a favor.
Shadow dance together. High speed up. Going to change course.
Soul. Look out.
soul.
Sorry, scared to tell you earlier, I'm not just scared. Well, those kettles called you. Je suis vraiment obligé d'étudier, moi.